Sandra Bullock's boyfriend Brian Randall acts the doting father as he carries little superhero Layla on day out. Cradling little Layla in his arms, it's clear Sandra Bullock's boyfriend Brian Randall is very much a part of the family. The photographer acted the doting dad on a day out with the actress and her children Louis, aged 7, and 5-year-old Layla, on Saturday. Getting her Halloween costume out early, Layla was dressed as the character Owlette from children's cartoon PJ Masks. She sat happily in Brian's arms eating cotton candy as they walked beside her mother to the car following a family event. Her big brother was rather more casual in a white t-shirt and jeans, carrying some stickers as he walked with his mother. For her part, Oscar winner Sandra looked to be in a great mood, with the 53-year-old grinning as she chatted to a casually dressed Brian. Sandra and Brian have been dating for more than 2 years and their relationship is still going strong. Indeed, after their family day on Saturday, they were later spotted on a dinner date, joined by Sandra's long-term friend Jennifer Aniston. It was the pair's mutual pal Gwyneth Paltrow who introduced Sandra to Brian following her nasty divorce from cheating reality TV star Jesse James. The two immediately hit it off and now live together in Beverly Hills. Along with Sandra's two children, Brian also has an adult daughter from a previous relationship. And while Sandra adopted her children as a single mother, Brian has seemingly stepped seamlessly into the role of father. A friend of the couple spoke about their love earlier this year, saying, "They are perfect. They have been both working, so it was hard for them to see each other as often as they normally do, but while Sandra works, Brian helps out with the kids. He is like the kids' dad. He is a great guy and makes Sandra really happy." It was added, "She found a great man that loves her and her kids unconditionally."